In this video, I'm going to show you how we can access a CP Plus camera system in a laptop or computer through internet. Download KVMS Pro software from CP Plus website. Once downloads complete, extract the downloaded file. Now right click on KVMS Pro installation application file and click on the Run as Administrator. Follow the installation wizard and complete the installation process. After the installation of the software, click on the icon of the KVMS Pro software. A new screen will appear asking for password creation. Fill a strong password on this window and again confirm the same. In order to protect the password, some security questions and answers must be filled. These security questions and answers will help you when you forget the password. So remember the answers and write them in a secure place. Now log into KVMS Pro software with the password and username. Click on the add button. Choose method to add as SN. Then enter serial number of DVR and the login details. Click on the add button.